Hi, this is Not Too Fast here. In this video, I will show you this 230 watt power converter. It's made by a company called Poweradd. So the purpose of having a device like this is if you travel internationally, there are other countries that use 220 volt AC. Now when you're traveling there, you might have with you electronic devices that operate on 110 volt AC. So by having this device, you can actually convert that 220 volt AC over 210 volt AC. Now besides being a power converter, this unit also has four USB charging ports. So you can use this to charge any mobile devices you have. So let me open this up and I'll show you what the unit looks like. So this is the power converter. Here's the user manual. Here's the AC cord, along with the travel pouch. Inside, we have these adapters you can use internationally. Here's a look at everything you get with this unit. And let's take a closer look at this power converter. So on the top side here, we have three AC outlets. So these outputs will always be 110 volt AC. On the side here, we have the AC input. And this input will accept 110 volt AC all the way to 220 volt AC. So if you're traveling internationally, you can plug the input to the wall socket and then it'll convert that voltage over to 110 volt AC right here. On the side here, next to the AC input, we have a fan for cooling. On this side, we have four USB charging ports. This yellow one that you see right here is a QC or Quick Charge 3.0. If you plug this to a compatible device, it will charge four times faster than your regular USB charger. These three other USB charging ports will output 0 to 2.4 amps. Also on the top, this round button here is an on-off power button, and when you turn the device on, it will illuminate green. Let's have a look at the bottom here. Looking at the bottom label, it gives you the electrical rating for this unit. The electrical rating is AC 100 volt to 240 volt AC, 50 to 60 hertz. The AC output power is 110 volt AC at 200 watt and a maximum of 230 watt. Now you want to pay attention to this. If you plug any appliances or devices that exceed the 230 watt, you can damage this unit. So be careful. The USB charger is 5 volt, 2.4 amp, the three of them. The Quick Charge 3.0 will output 5 volt at 3 amp, 9 volt at 2 amp, or 12 volt at 1.5 amp. The maximum USB output is 6 amp at 30 watt. So here is the AC plug that they provide. This plug is used in Europe. Now, the other end of this cable will be plugged into the power converter. So let's say if you travel over to UK, you can take this adapter and plug it in. Now you can plug this plug into a UK socket. We also have an adapter for the North American plug. And this one is for the Australian plug. I'm going to use the North American plug. Now remember, the input will accept 110 volt AC to 220 volt AC. Now I'm in North America, so to power this unit on, I will use this adapter and plug it into my AC outlet that outputs 110 volt. Now if I press this button, you'll see the power LED will illuminate. Here's a quick test of the USB charging ports. Right now I have my tablet connected to the QC 3.0 charging port, and you can see it's outputting 4.88 volt at 1.16 amp. So now I've connected the tablet to the next USB charging port. This one outputs 0 to 2.4 amp, and right now is charging at 4.96 volt at 1.07 amp. So this is just a quick review of this power converter from the company Poweradd. Now I don't have 230 volt AC to test out this unit, but looking at the Amazon reviews for this product. Quite a few people gave it 5 stars, so that's always a nice thing to see. Now, I want to mention it's very important that you pay attention to the device that you're plugging into this power converter. You don't want to exceed the nominal 220-watt rating of this power converter. So high wattage appliances such as hair dryers or coffee pots really should not be plugged into this power converter. This device is great for all your chargers and shavers when you're traveling internationally. If you have any questions or comments, leave one in the comments section. And I will put the link for this product in the description below. So don't forget to click on the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.